Map makers of the past may have labeled unknown territory, "here be dragons," but today's map makers rely on detailed measurements from satellite imagery to describe even those areas hidden from human eyes. Cartographers and photogrammetrists are the technologically skilled professionals who collect and interpret geographic information to create maps. While they share many characteristics, the two fields differ in the products of their work. Cartographers design accessible maps for general use, while photogrammetrists create specialized maps of Earth's surface features. They obtain geographic data from a variety of sources, including aerial cameras, satellites, and lasers attached to drones, planes, or cars. Some maps require gathering data about a population, including demographics or population density. Maps may sometimes be made for a particular purpose, such as regional or education planning, or emergency response. Although cartographers and photogrammetrists spend much of their time in offices, certain jobs require travel to the areas being mapped. Most work in architectural and engineering firms, local government, or technical consulting services. Full-time, normal business hours are typical, though those who do fieldwork may have longer workdays. A bachelor's degree in cartography, geography, geomatics, or surveying is the most common path of entry into this field. Courses in computer programming, engineering, math, and GIS technology are helpful. Some states require cartographers and photogrammetrists to be licensed.